The exhibition, organised by the National Canine Defence League, has had an overwhelming response from cartoonists all over Britain. Even two well-known American figures entered. Schultz sent over one of his famous Peanuts cartoons with Snoopy, who's probably the world's most famous dog, bar Lassie. There was also the Great Dane Marmaduke, made famous by illustrator Brad Anderson. 40 cartoonists turned up for the awards ceremony for the best entry, but not everyone was interested. The runner-up was Honeysett with his "So much for dumping him on the motorway." But the winner was Peter Rigby with "I can't understand it, no one else likes you."
There's some really good cartoonists here, which, as I said, leaves me in amazement of why I won it. I should sort of skulk out and down the back street.
Did you get approval from your dog before you actually showed it?
Oh, yes, of course, yes.
What was his reaction?
He thought it was rough.
The judge was Times cartoonist Mel Kalman, who found it a tough choice.
What I very much liked was to find a fresh joke. You see, the real problem is often what you get in a thing where there's a theme. All the jokes tend to be roughly the same sort of joke, because you get an awful lot where people, you know, dogs up at bars ordering drinks, real shaggy dogs.
The sale of the cartoons will raise £5,000, which will go to help care for abandoned and stray dogs. The NCDL saves about 8,000 dogs left on the streets, like Judy and her friends. They pioneered the phrase, "A dog is for life, not just for Christmas." Nick Pennell for Thames News.